This mumble food, this
obsessed. I don't know, we just discovered it yesterday.
So you'll never check the lower part, right? How about the other rabbit? Has it got it?
The other rabbit?
Has it got the same problem?
The other rabbit?
Do you check?
No,
3 years old. Sometimes due to the other rabbit biting him, did the rabbit bite him or not?
Yeah.
Huh?
Yes.
The lower foot?
Are you sure she bite?
I don't know.
The lower foot? The other rabbit is female, right?
Yeah, female. She bite his top.
Huh?
Just like nibble on his back.
So what you do is to prevent the urine stains from going down there. Sometimes due to the urine, the dampness. This happened to other rabbits also, not only your rabbit.
Yeah, every time I clean, right, until very clean, then the next 3 hours, they will pee and sit on it.
But you check, you do every day? Do you clean every day?
Yeah, every day we will
No, the food.
Food, no. We just clean the frog, the playpen. They are living in a playpen.
The one the urine can go through, right? Huh? Urine can go through?
No, cannot.
Why? The one like her one like that? Where there's a hose where the urine can go through.
Urine can go through.
You know, there's some flooring where...
It's raised.
No, they have holes. So when they pass urine...
Yeah, but because I get them in a bigger space, 4 feet by 4 feet.
So your flooring is flat?
Flat.
100% cannot, no urine, no hose, right?
No.
Otherwise, no good.
No good. Okay.
So the soil problem, you buy those slatted one. I think like hers are there, just some.
Yeah, there's some raised.
No, they have these holes in between there.
Yeah. Originally, his cage is like that.
That is the one.
His cage is the. Is.
That will prevent this dampness. Otherwise, you'll come back again, worse sometimes. Four legs sometimes.
Put him back to his cage.
Very hard to cure.
Put him back into his cage.
Which cage? Oh, you got the flooring? No, the flooring?
Huh?
Yeah, the flooring is.
Last time the one you take away. Why you take away?
Last time
it comes
with
a rabbit,
no? He's in his
this
jolly. What's that? Jolly,
don't know what. Jolly. Two testicle, no? Yeah. 3 years old. Also, urine marking.
He's actually from his jolly cage. Then I find that the cage is a bit small for him.
So this could be also due to urine marking, you know?
Urine marking, yeah.
Where they always pee and one drop, two drops.
Yeah, they pee a little bit, pee a little bit, pee a little bit.
That's urine marking. For male rabbits and male dogs. It's called urine marking, so it's been going on for a long time already. This time I'm surprised, only 3 years old you get it, right? Before that, nothing wrong with the leg.
Before that, nothing wrong, because before that we keep it in a cage and we let them out like three, four hours separately.
Okay, then follow the same management, I guess. The system.